playoffs is usually the team that wins it. Boy, you don't want to peek too soon, but this is impressive, Ray.
Yeah, I noticed you didn't say anything about it during the last couple minutes because you were worried about the jinx. There is no jinx. You're 150 feet away from the net. He played fantastic and his streak continues.
Are you saying broadcasters can't have an impact on a game?
None.
Oh. For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us tonight.